Mona, what do you think about the return of Eric Bischoff and Vince Russo to WCW?
Well, from what I've heard, Eric isn't a big fan of having women wrestling and whatnot, but Vince Russo seems to really love to have the women in every part of the show. So I think it's going to be interesting to see exactly where it goes, but I'm definitely looking forward to having a women's division and be back on TV.
Get ready. Time to bring out the ladies, and after what went down last Saturday night, I am keeping my distance. When Mona brought out Fantasy as her mystery partner, things exploded, and little Jeanie looking like she's auditioning for the Mamalukes. Beautiful girl, but that outfit ain't quite making it.
She's not going to wrestle in that. Can't wrestle in a suit coat.
Well,
it's confining.
Looks like she is. Not a bad look, actually.
It just looks like she forgot her pants.
Thank you, camera two.
There you go. So you can't move around all that stuff.
Little Jeanie in the ring. That was not me whistling, although it could have been. Here comes Mona. And we heard Mona earlier on, legend. She's kind of on the fence about Vince Russo and Eric Bischoff. She doesn't know exactly what the new powers that be have in store for the ladies' division in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, Mona, I mean, as attractive as she is and as accomplished as she is, as, you know, in a short time at a young age, again, we talked about knowledge and wisdom, you know, and poor little Mona doesn't have much wisdom yet. It takes years and years. So, of course, she has no idea what to expect. Neither does Russo or Bischoff.
We will find out on April 10th, D-Day, Nitro in Denver. The Russo-Bischoff era begins in World Championship Wrestling, but right now it's the Mona and Jeanie era on Saturday night. Lots of handles coming out of their heads, legend.
Hair. I tell you, see that mop of hair? It's the first thing I want to do is just grab it and then wham, front chancery, snap a neck.
Whoa, legend, hang on. Let's talk about the wrestling. Or were you?
It's a wrestling hole.
I'm sorry, once again, mind wandering. Side headlock
front
by Mona.
Chancery, front, you know, face lock, a little different leverage.
Side headlock. Mona, remember, Mona is a power lifter. A very, very strong woman. And also very agile. Marrying up two of the greatest assets you can have in wrestling, agility and strength. But a monkey flip off the ropes from Jeanie, and Mona is down.
You know, it's almost like Mona is too nice yet. I mean, women like Jeanie and some other ones, they're going to take real advantage of this kid. See, I mean, she's a sweet kid.
She is. Nice lady.
Wow. This is not a place for nice people.
I've heard that. Lateral press. Mona kicked out at two. What is going to happen at Spring Stampede? Legend, I don't think. Oh, hang on a second. Schoolboy, schoolgirl, roll up. No. Jeanie kicked out of that one. What's going to happen at Spring Stampede with the new regime in World Championship Wrestling? All bets are off. Everything we knew about Spring Stampede tossed out the window. It's a blank slate come Chicago on April 16th. Oh!
It's almost a blank slate between Mona's ears. She got nailed by little Jeanie.
Definitely seeing stars. The blonde bombshell from Minneapolis. Setting her up for the figure four. No, keeps it in the spinning toe hold. Mona trying valiantly to fight out of it, but Jeanie cinching it in tight. Now Jeanie.
You're going to slingshot her. Now she's going to turn it over. Oh, Boston Crab.
Oh, she's got it cinched in deep.
Yeah, she's leaning a little forward. She's got to be sitting back more. Sit down on it. That's what really puts the pressure on the small of the back. But that's hard to do because Mona's going to be trying to get them legs straight.
Mona, that's her strength. Leg strength. Reversal up top. No. Cradle out by Jeanie and Mona out at two.
And Mona's holding on.
Reversal. Tremendous counter wrestling from Mona and Jeanie. Oh, no wrestling there. Stiff kick right in the quad. Down goes Mona. Snapmare takeover. Using that hair as a handle, legend.
Oh, it's there enough. It's just too much of a temptation, you know, to avoid, especially with women. I mean, it's so long. I mean, you'd be silly not to use it. You'd be silly to shave your head, too.
Watch it. Worked for me.
Come on, you're a natural. You're a natural
you.
Bald.
Thank you so much. over the middle rope. Mona having the life choked out of her by little Jeanie. And Jeanie, another stiff kick. Jeanie is a vicious woman. She's not using the sweet science of pro wrestling. She's a brawler.
Well, you can see that earlier. I mean, Mona's is a sweet kid, and little Jeanie isn't. That's why Mona's on the short end of the stick here. She's going to survive. She's going to have to start getting nastier.
That rear chin lock looked a little deep into a chokehold, but Mona's had enough. Look at that strength. Standing clothesline, drop Jeanie all the way out of the ring, but Jeanie back in. Drop kick caught her right in the ribs. Jeanie pulls Mona back in. They're going to throttle her again right across the middle rope. The referee stepping in.
He went in doubt, choke. But again, you're talking about a much more aggressive woman here. Wait, Mona saw her coming.
Whoa! Jeanie, ooh! Jeanie bought it on that apron coming over the top. She may be injured. She's back up.
Came across, hit the small, but back on that apron. That's a painful area to hit. See if Mona can take advantage of it.
Mona, shoulder block. Slingshot back in. Jeanie still suffering. She really tagged that apron on the way over. Mona taking advantage. Forearm shot. Sets her up. Bridge out into a suplex. No. Jeanie out at two, but just barely. Mona firmly in control here.
It was a nice suplex, too. Mona executed very well. Looks like she got her dandruff up a little bit.
Or what?
Whatever.
Dander. Mona. Reversal. Jeanie back.
Cats have dander.
They do. Jeanie, shoulders into the midsection. Reversal. Mona, what power into the corner. Handspring back elbow. Not the great Muda,
bam,
the great Mona. Bulldog out of the corner. Sets her up. Deathlock. Back into the surfboard. Oh, that is such a painful maneuver. Pinning combination. It's over. Wait a minute. Who is that?
That's Asya.
That's Asya. Asya, where has she been? Asya is back. Oh, just as Mona got the pinfall, Asya. We haven't seen her in weeks. The monster.
Well, she came out of nowhere. She was trying to save the day. She was a little too late. But now she's got Mona in trouble. Figure four across the neck. You can break a neck like that.
Look at that. Choking the life out of the Minneapolis bombshell. Asya back with a vengeance. Choking Mona. Choking her right out in the middle of the ring. Where is she been? What's her story?
Why'd she come running out here?
What happened between Mona and Asya? Where has Asya been spending the last few months? We know where she is now. And Mona feeling the effects here on Saturday night. What a comeback out of nowhere. Asya is back in World Championship Wrestling.